Actually, a comment I get from a lot of the parents when I give a reminder like, hey friends, no toys on the tower, they'll say, well, my child can't read. And that is true. Most of the children who come into my playroom cannot read yet. However, most of the parents who come into my playroom can read and are supposed to be watching their children. So who do you think this sign is actually for?